Good morning, y'all. Well, good afternoon, good evening, whatever time this video is posted.
Girls, let me see your hands. Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends. Girl, you got it. Let them know that everything big. Nail done hand.
So it is currently 9:18, and as you can see from like the title of the video, this is gonna kind of be like a day in the life slash vlog. I look so rough, y'all, because literally I'm about to go take an exam, and like I did not feel like looking at my hair. As you can see, I have it in a puff and it's getting very much deflated. I look very much rough. I just got done brushing my teeth and washing my face, so I'm gonna get my day started. So kind of like a course of events. So today is gonna be like my school's last home basketball game, and apparently everybody and their mama's supposed to be there. So I was like, why not vlog and like, you know, give the girls like a little vibe, you know what I'm saying? Because I've never vlogged ever before in my life, so this is gonna be totally new to me. I'm actually kind of nervous because I don't want y'all to be like, it's boring, but we just gonna see how today goes. This is also gonna be like my last day here at school before I go home for spring break. So y'all are also gonna see me do a little bit of unpacking. After this first exam, I have a second exam to take literally right after it, but I could do that in my room because it's gonna be posted on Blackboard. So yeah, y'all, let's get into the video. And just to be clear, now we're scholars first, bad later. So that's why a bad bitch, she finna go into war with the motherfucking green on it. Because literally, y'all, like, I have to take my exam in the test taking center, and you can't bring your phone. You can't even wear a goddamn Apple Watch. So yeah, bitch, definitely locked and loaded. I'm locked in. So yeah, y'all, I'm gonna see y'all in a little bit. I'm back from my first exam. I did really, really good on that. I have one more exam to take today, but like I said, I don't have to actually leave my room to take that exam. She's gonna post it online, and I know I'm locked in on that now, y'all. Like, it's giving the girls Albert Einstein. I'm so locked in with that class. This exam is gonna be for my social work class. My last exam was for my criminal justice class. After I take my exams, I think me and Twin are gonna go get something to eat, and then after we get something to eat, I need to start packing, because baby, I'm trying to be out of here either tonight or tomorrow morning. So yeah, I'm gonna start packing after, and then I might take me a little nappy, y'all, because go to sleep till almost 5 o'clock in the morning, and I had to turn around and wake back up at wake back up at 8:30 to get to my exam on time. So yeah, because I was up late last night because I had to clean the bathroom, and literally, y'all, that's a whole nother story within itself. But yeah, so you know, we getting done, Mrs. Get done. Like, don't play with that mother. Aura. My mama is calling. Hello.
Yeah, what's up?
No, good morning. Not yet. What's up? And just like that, a bad bitch got a 96 out of 100. I only missed one question, y'all. But yeah, like, a bad bitch be locked the f*** in with that mother schoolwork, ho. Like, it's nothing to a boss.
Hey, y'all. It's Twin in this home. Get into the Slickiana. Slickiana, Slickiana. Y'all, I have a sinus infection.
So yeah, y'all, this is Twin, literally who I talk about in every video.
Hey, y'all, it's Twin in the flesh, breathing real air, ho. It is approximately 11:38. Y'all see my boy? It's 11:38, y'all. I just finished both of my exams. I got an A on the first one and a C on the second one. Well, I don't know what I got, but we gonna go with a C.
So yeah, that's just the before of what we look like.
Yeah, y'all.
It's gonna be bad, bitch. By the time the evening comes, like,
I might still look like this.
I'm finna look cute, because it's been a while, y'all, it's been a while since a bad bitch I really need to lock up. And it's like right before spring break. Because either leaving in the wee hours of tonight or in the morning.
I'm leaving tomorrow morning. I have two classes. Well, I took my midterm for one class, so I'm not going. My 9 a.m. And I got 11 a.m. I miss my man.
I'm editing that out. I hate it. I miss my man.
Oh, y'all. She know that is
triggering as f.
Let me tell you.
No, don't tell them.
Because let me tell y'all something. I can't say his name.
We could bleep it out. Dwayne, oh my God.
We locked in. Me and my man. Me and my man. Locked in.
To put some over your mouth.
Me and my man so locked in, y'all. Ooh, we gotta take that out too. Twin. Yeah, y'all. That's it. That's tea. That's all.
Yeah, we gonna see y'all, mother. Well, y'all gonna keep seeing me, but y'all gonna see her later on in the vlog because, yeah,
purr.
We look rough. Well, I look rough. Let me speak for myself. I look like somebody dance coach. It was not that funny.
See how she run out.
My mama. Yeah, Big Meals, never the little one. You know, book with my girl Platinum Events. So currently I'm about to start packing. As you can see, I got my little suitcase on the bed. And I have a very, very bad tendency of like overpacking. But it's about to be spring break. So you never know what can happen. Like you never know. Flew out, it could be a move, so I'm definitely about to overpack for my spring break. So I'm about to put some tunes on y'all. This go forever be my mom song, y'all. So I just got out the shower and now I'm about to get ready to go, you know, to the game. Me and Twin literally took such an impromptu, like, going to Charleston trip with her mom. Like, literally, Orangeburg and Charleston is, like, right up the street. And she was going to Charleston already and she was just like, do y'all want to ride? And we was like, yeah. So, this was what I was hiding up under the hat all day. Like, literally, I have not slicked my hair down in, like, 2 days because my classes have been canceled for the past 2 days. So, yeah, I was going to wear makeup, but like I said earlier in the video, I'm supposed to be going to Club Dukes. And it'd be hot as f*** in there. And it would literally be no point in wearing makeup. So, I think I'm going to just, you know, do my eyebrows. Not as getting stuff. Okay, so I'm gonna probably just, you know, do my eyebrows, put some lashes on, and call it a day. Okay, so y'all, this is what the face and the hair is giving. I decided not to put makeup on. I just put some lashes on, some lip liners, and some gloss, and I kind of like shaped up my eyebrows. But I think I put two different lashes on, so I think I look stupid as f. So if one lash look like it's up here and one lash look like it's down there, don't f. But yeah, I just put like a little claw clip in the back of my hair. You know, I just had to give the gross something because the puff was not puffing. So I was like, okay, we just gotta improvise. And then I got the little tendrils in the back and I got the little edges, you know, the little 1-2. So it's slight, you know. Okay, y'all, and this is what the fit is giving. I have this top that I got from Edge out of the mall. These boyfriend jeans that I got from Shein. Then I got my ones. And then I have this tote that I got from Shein as well. And this is, you know, it's what... Oh, hold on, y'all. Let me put my shirt down. Anyways, this is what we're giving, y'all. Oh, damn. Not my accessory trying to embarrass me. But this is what we're giving. So let's go ahead and let's head to the mall. Okay, y'all, so me and Twin are we walking to the game now. She wanna hold the camera.
Period, y'all, on the map.
This late as fuck. Like, one thing about us, we gonna be late to every event we're going to together. Yeah, we got a drill, yo. My boy Ski Caleb, he walking ahead.
This is my boyfriend, Caleb. Eagles basketball.
Okay, guys, so we ended up leaving. Hey, Jamil.
You vlogging? You vlogging?
I am.
Y'all subscribe to our YouTube now. We lit.
Okay, y'all, so we ended up leaving the game because literally they was getting their tight key.
I put you on the phone. I said,
yeah, they was getting beat high key. So, you know, we had to exit, and I'm very, very hungry, y'all. So, yeah, but we are still going to Duke's later, but I need a little snacky snapper for the... She's so ghetto.
Who, me? Girl, I'm playing with a lighter.
But anyway, twin. Girl, they got no work. Okay, y'all, so instead of Duke's going on, they're having like an outside parking lot party, and I love this for us. Look at how deep the police is on campus. It's police everywhere.
It's police literally everywhere. Girl, look, they trashed the
Look at this shit. Broken bottles everywhere.
Don't blow me, babe. Girl.
It's just a whole lot going on, y'all. So, guys, she started to get wicked on camp. Like, literally... ambulances was here, police was here. I mean, the police being here is nothing new, but the ambulance, it was kind of giving standing emoji, like what the f- going on emoji. But nonetheless, tonight was pretty decent. Me and Twin trying to walk around and see what the f- moves is, because the night is young and the fuck.
That concludes the vlog. Let me know if you guys was really
it. I definitely enjoyed making it at the end, because at first, like I said, it was like my first time ever vlogging, so I was very nervous. It was really awkward for me to be going out in public, especially at school, with a camera up. But I really did enjoy the people who did come in the camera and, you know, was really f***ing with, you know, your girl. So yeah, y'all, let me know if y'all want to see another vlog. I think I'm gonna enjoy editing this video, because it's just so funny. I'm getting ready to go home now. It's literally 1:19 in the morning, and it's just time for me to wrap it up. Like, a little too much, and it's time for me to dip on. So, like I always say at the end of the video, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what y'all want to see, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye, y'all. Go Cinderella, go Cinderella, orgasm blush lipstick.